We're trying some of America's most iconic restaurants and letting you know if they're truly iconic or just overrated. This is a special one because we've been going here since we were kids, and it has something we like to call crunchy cheese. Officially called the Shady Glen Dairy Stores, Shady Glen opened in 1948 in Manchester, Connecticut. John and Bernice Rag owned a farm and wanted to expand into making and selling ice cream, so they worked with a local professor at UConn to help formulate their ice cream. Ice cream sales did great, but they wanted to supplement those sales outside of the summer season, so they started developing a sandwich menu. Soon, Bernice invented a cheeseburger with cheese that's fried directly on the grill and creates what she called